apparently, if you don't put the trash cans off the curb because cars parked in the city of Dallas in front of your place, this is what they do to your trash can. You'll notice the handle is broken and detached. There's a nice hole that they put in it. It's completely caved in and it's going to have to be replaced. That's nice. And then of course, you know, why bother even doing their job? Leave this in the driveway and leave it half full. Nice job, City of Dallas.